he's in fabulous form. I couldn't be happier with him. He's won two of his three starts and went down by a head in the other. One of them was a graduation chase against the mature horses, and then he won the novice handicap trial on trials day here. So he's proved he likes the track, and his racing style could be well suited by this sort of race.